Hey everyone, this is Fabio from InnoGames. After my colleague Tom explained the different kinds of units in our last video, today I would like to show you how to use them in our basic battle tactics video. As you might know, the most important part of tribal wars is to build up your village, make it stronger, and fight other players and tribes. Therefore, the barracks will be crucial to your success. Here you recruit all your standard units, and you can already see which ones you should use for defensive and for offensive purposes. Some of them, like the archer here, have been introduced last week already. When you have some units, you can start sending out attacks. Of course, you could immediately attack your neighbor, but especially in the beginning, it's important to not forget farming those barbarian villages for resources. As you can see, I have a timer displaying when my attack will arrive. But normally, the time will derive a little bit, depending on your army's discipline. Your discipline gets lower the more different unit types you have in your attacking army. You can improve your army's discipline by unlocking several training facilities in your barracks. So why are discipline and exactly timed attacks so important to your success? If you want to take over an enemy's village, you need two things: a huge army and a nobleman. Noblemen, which can be recruited in the academy, reduce a village's loyalty to their ruler. If it reaches zero, you can take it over. Therefore, conquering an enemy's village is easiest if you send waves of large offensive armies to take out defenses, alternating with attacks by an army that contains a nobleman. The more exact your waves can be timed, the slimmer the enemy's chances are to intercept and defeat an army with one of your precious and expensive noblemen. Of course, you can also set up an attack preset. You simply pick the units you want to attack with, click on Save as Preset, give your preset a name, afterwards you can also create a logo for it, and then you can reuse the preset over and over again with exactly the same units. Alright, thanks for listening, stay tuned for more information on Tribal Wars 2, and don't forget to pre-register on tribalwars2.com.